Johnny Thornton introduction. 5, 4, 3, 2, mark. It's Inside Thornton, the program series that features topics of and about Thornton Township High School. Inside Thornton is a production of the Thornton Television News Service, the world's longest-running high school TV news service.
Good morning, everyone, and welcome to Inside Thornton. I'm Greg Struss, and you all tune in to a great day because today we start breakfast, not breakfast. Funny, okay? Now let me explain. Over the last few months, breakdance has become a great thing, big thing around here at Thornton. So today we're going to have a breakdance contest from which one person will receive this plaque. Glenn, you want to show the plaque? Can we get a close up on it here? Can we get a close up on it somehow?
Probably Montel would want to get the close up.
Well, okay, anyway. So they'll each be judged on 1 to 10 of their performance. And our judges are over there. We have, okay, I don't know if you can see it. What a prize. Okay, over here are our judges. We have Doretha Banks, who is, can we show some of our judges? Okay, we have Doretha Banks. Let's hear it for Doretha. The Sharon Curran, Lori Gibbs, oh come on, let's hear it for Lori, and Maurice Joshua, yes, okay, so our mix will be by Jam and James Stickpin. Let's hear it for James, and so judges, get ready, our first contestant. Let's hear our first contestant. Let's get it rolling. Yeah, you walk out here.
Hi, this is a mini hot mix by Jem and James Thickpin of the Harvey Hot Mix 5.
The machine every day for all my life. I used to do it and then it's the only thing I want, just to rush. Cash. Machine every day for all my life. I'm used to do it and I need it. It's the only thing I want is just to rush. Push. Cash.
That was Ricky Colquitt. Contestant number two is
Anthony Jones.
Let's hear it for Anthony. Anthony Jones. Okay, we have our next number three contestant.
Ricky Nelson.
Ricky Nelson. Let's hear it for Ricky. Okay, that was Ricky Nelson. Number four.
Four is Jeffrey Covington.
Jeffrey Covington,
number four.
Okay, here comes Jeffrey. Let's hear it for Jeffrey. Contestant number four, Jeffrey Covington. We're looking for number five, Don Kuntz. Let's hear it for Don Kuntz. Let's hear it. Contestant number six, Carlos Dean. Let's hear it for Carlos.
I think I should mention, I saw Carlos doing a backward flip in the hallway on the second floor.
Okay.
Backward flip,
okay.
So we expect good things from Carlos.
Carlos Dean. Let's hear it for Carlos. Contestant number seven, Jeff Plump.
Who's Jeff? Jeff Plump.
Jeff.
Stay in the corner. Thank you.
That was contestant number 7, Jeff Plump. We're looking for our last contestant, Dante Sapple.
Sapple, whatever. What is it? Dante, what's your last name?
How do you say your last name? Sapula, Don Sapula. Let's hear it, Dante. Does anyone else want to take a shot at it? One more time. We have to take a break. We'll be back with the results of this dance or contest.
W6LNH, this is WA6MOS.
What's that?
Yeah, it's a radio transmitter. Belongs to the cameraman.
Oh, yeah? You mean he talks around the world on that?
Oh, no. At home, he has a high power station. This is just for emergency communication. Disasters like fire, flood, earthquake.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Radio amateur operators do serve the public. I'd like to know more.
Right to this?
Uh-huh. Let's see. The American Radio Relay League, Newington, Connecticut, 06111.
Joey was an abused child. At 12 years old, he ran away from home 3 times. At 17, he was spending all night on the street. At 21, he committed his first armed robbery. At 25, he was serving 15 years in prison. Joey was an abused child, and that abused childhood influenced what happened to him later. Yet, child abuse can be prevented. Help us get to the heart of the problem. Help us prevent child abuse.
This is Ozzie Smith, asking you to join the CARE team, helping needy people win their struggle against poverty, hunger, and disease.
CARE is your personal answer to human need around the world.
CARE provides tools and know-how to help needy people work their way out of poverty.
Many thanks from the children and their families who are helped when you contribute to CARE.
Join the CARE team.
Join the CARE team.
Join the CARE team.
Join the CARE team.
Please send your check or money order to CARE, Box 576, New York 10156, or local CARE office.
Well, we're back, and the judges have see some of our judges. Let's take a okay. What came up now?
Well, Greg, we had a tough time judging the breakdance contest. Okay. Yes. All right, we start from third place on up. Third place was Ricky Nelson.
Let's hear for Ricky.
With the average. With an average of 7 points, okay?
7 points. That was Ricky Nelson.
Go on, though. All right, second place was Jeff Plump.
Jeff
had an average of 7.5, okay?
Jeff had an average of 7.5, which was pretty good.
All right. And first prize was Ricky Colquitt.
Ricky Colquitt!
Ricky had an average of 8.
So that ends. Okay, show it there. Okay. Do you have any? Okay. All right, that ends. We're having trouble here, aren't we?
Yeah.
Okay, that ends another one. Inside Thornton, we want to thank everyone. Thank you, everyone. Thank you, Ken Genovese, our director, our beautiful beautiful judges. We got Theresa Banks. We have Sharon Curran, Lori Gibbs, and Maurice Johnson. This is Greg Struss. Thank you. We'll see you next week.
You guys want to dance?